Wow, a really chilling story from California. They have found the Golden State Killer after some 40 years. Joseph James D'Angelo Jr., an ex-cop, he went on a rape and murder spree in the 70s, and through DNA evidence, they've discovered this guy. They found the Hannibal Lecter of the 70s out in California.
It's unbelievable. And a former cop.
I know.
And did you see why he got kicked off his police force, his big crime?
Well, the reason that this is...